I run into a cameo almost at all. Matty Pie. Dude, I can't get a streak going. I've just plateaued. I'm just here. This is my spot. This is where I'm fighting people competitive with me. I say as I fight a Chun-Li. I mean a fucking Kami. All these points. No. Oh shit, his empty cancel. That's pretty fucking... Whoa. Just poked with fucking low strong. Is that plus? It's gotta be. I shouldn't even be surprised. That's not the combo, is it? It stands strong. No! No! Ah, oh, shit. As soon as I hit a button. It was bad, because he started moving. That was a bad time. That was a bad time to have a responsive button press. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, I got me. I was charging bird kick. I would have normally changed blocking directions. Oh, he did it. I was profoundly not expecting that. Is that an overhead? Oh. I think he had the kill combo there. Oh, that was stressful. I blocked those cross-up dives. Those have got to be minus. They might even be punishable. I swear I was blocking right on the cannon strike from the bat. I swear I was blocking right from the killer bee. I don't think I got counter hit, did I? I mean, I might have fucked it up. I'm not that sure. I'm like 80% sure I was blocking. About 20% is just chilling there. Minus 3, my favorite number. I hit a button after EX dive, like a jab, and I got stuffed. So, like, I got counter hit. So it's either neutral or plus. I felt good about that match, even though I lost. I felt like I saw my opportunities to win. I didn't feel at a loss. I know I can punish that kind of stuff. It's just a matter of, like, I got it in round one. I don't like his character. I don't know how to beat her, and that's a fucking lot of points. Too much is overwhelming in this game. What's the frame dead on that? Every time I hit a button, make it stop. That's gotta be plus. I'm like now certain that's plus. I tech to throw non-stop there. This is a guy. I have no idea who this is. I was being super liberal with the jump outs. Empty cancel. That all comboed. Oh shit. That could be worse. Could it? Could it actually be worse? Gotcha. Oh shit. That's so hard to deal with. Shit. He's saving that in the back. Ah, that comboed. I tried to hit buttons, but that pierced. It was auto guard. It was an auto guard kill. I lost to a bunch of shit I'd never seen before. Yo, what's the down fierce? I tried to hit the dropkick on reaction, but every single time not only did I miss the low strong or low forward, and I was thinking about those two buttons. Not only did I miss them, but I literally blocked. Like, I didn't even hit the button. I didn't even get counter hit. I was that far away from not getting them. I wasn't even close to getting that fucking reaction avoid. I was nowhere near my low profile frames. Who is Pavocado? Why is everyone asking about Aegis? Aegis is like guaranteed. Aegis is Urien. It's not even a question. Aegis is going to be in the game. Will left, right, unblockables be in the game? No. They just won't. We already know they're not in the game. Fucking Rashid. They're not going to fucking make. They're not going to make like a special clause for Urien to have left-right unblockables when all it's going to do is break the game. He was doing, it's like fucking, Mika's command grab is so slow, right? Every single time I'll try and hit a button after fucking blocking that crouch fierce, I would just, like, get command grabbed. That should be just what I do. I thought it was a punish. I didn't even think it was just minus. I thought it was just outright punishable. Like, spaced or otherwise. I thought that button was just, you know, not for that. I got gimmicked by a lot of shit I hadn't seen. Your aim will probably not have crazy normals. I don't know what crazy footsies means. He'll probably just be a somewhat faithful depiction of, or fucking version of a Street Fighter 3 version. You cannot tech command grabs. At least I didn't get flattened. You know what I mean? At least I put up a fight. I wasn't, like, fucking completely out-leagued. Normal throws beating command grabs is based on, it's all based on speed. I hate that my fucking crush counter doesn't hit crouching opponents. It's my only crush counter. You know what I mean? I feel like it's a pretty fucking big flaw. Sweep is my punish there. Most characters crouch strong or crouch fierce, but Chun sweeps. That was a really bad button. What am I jumping out for? Reuse command grab? I was that slow. He was that slow. Look at me jumping in. No respect for this guy. Why don't I just play... Why don't I play serious? Oh, fuck. I reacted to that. Wasn't a guess. I am perpetually... That was a punish. Yeah, I'm not thinking enough about back hard punch. Oh. Back hard punch into... why is that fucking... What do I... Bird kick. Shit. Oh! Is that a fireball? Man. Fuck Chun. There's a combo. Been ready. Why am I letting him out of the corner? I hate that! I can't get the sense of the timing. Every time I fucking try to hit someone meaty, like that, I always do it early. It's like attacks have no fucking... Alright, whatever. That was so close. It's like attacks have no active frames. It's like it's just the fucking one active frame right at the start and then it's gone. Thumbbar literally does nothing bad. It just gives the players more information. I need to level up so badly. I think I'm going to go until 2:30, and then I'm going to... change gears and play some Dragon's Dogma and just chill out. I dropped that in a match earlier. I missed the being able to cancel out the EX moves. That was cool. I actually really missed that. I wish they'd bring that back. That dropped. Ah, I hate this. The combo's not hard, but there's a lot of places to drop it. And it doesn't help that I keep forgetting parts of it. A 100% stun combo can be really cool. It just depends on the fucking spectrum of the rest of the game. Like, if you look at Joe, Joe's a really good example. In King of Fighters 13, Joe has, like, touch of dizzy combos, but they require his drive meter and, like, several super bars. And it's like every other character in the game can do touch of deaths with several super bars plus drive meter. Like, full drive meter. Chun-Li has stun combos that do, like, 600 stun, I think. Birdie definitely does. Yeah, Vice. What's it? Takuma had some as well. Those kinds of combos. Yeah, Mature. Those kinds of combos are really neat, but they weren't broken at all in that engine because like it was just doing stuff other characters could already do. And those characters, the ones we just mentioned, fucking those could also do. That's a really bad time to hit buttons, isn't it? I could not react to that, and that was a really shitty button press. I think that was. I actually reacted to that. I need better block strings. I need to be able to do something about that. What do you do that for? That dash, he didn't even cross me up either. Not that it mattered because I was in recovery. Oh, I tried to EX bird there. Would have punished. That shitty ass combo. Thank you. He likes jumping a lot. Whoa. I like the way. That throw attack! Did you see how bad that was? I don't even know what went through my head. I saw the fucking forward dash throw and I was like scared. I hate that. Got a combo. He's not anti-airing. Fuck. That was my throw startup. Fuck. That didn't combo. What the fuck? Why'd I get hit? Shitty fucking bad non-combos in my muscle memory. I need to stop fucking around. This guy's not even that good. Didn't like that. I'll take that trade. Why am I just jumping? That was supposed to be a fireball. Hadouken. Just wake up jump. So much. Oh. That was a fuck up. That was a pretty big error on my part. That was like a pretty big error on my part. I didn't look at the dizzy. I was paying a lot of attention to the dizzy, but then I was like, eh, fuck the dizzy, I'm going for game. And that is a bad decision to make. A frame trap is letting the opponent have enough of a window during a block string to commit to a button, but not enough time for the button to come out, so they get counter hit. They're really strong in this game. I don't really have good frame traps. I don't have any frame traps yet. But they'll end up being really strong. Mark my words, the engine just favors them a lot because you no matter when you push a button during block strings, you'll end up getting your fucking frame traps lose to DP. Actually, yeah, frame trap DP is an actual frame trap counter. It's not even a joke. Oh, but no matter when you hit a button during a block string, you'll end up the button will end up coming out in the first frame that you leave like blocks on, you know what I mean? It's really predictable when opponents will push buttons during block strings because of input buffering. This guy has a lot of points and a lot of wins. Dragon Punch refers to any invincible anti-air style move that's unsafe on block. Gotcha. sweeping footsies after an overhead. Got him to 6 wins in a row, huh? Tried. Went for the spinning bird. This guy plays exactly like a third strike player. I wonder if he's a third strike player. I wonder why I play like a third strike player. Ugh. I think jump forward would have hit him. And then I would have... What a bad button! Breeze do that so much. And it loses to... Whoa. I shouldn't have burned that, honestly. Should have held it. Should have waited for a better opportunity. I had a better punish for sure. My jab. His jab counter hit mine. Yeah. I just did it. Praying it would work. Shit. How's he not anti-airing me? I made my intent to jump very clear. I'd be happy if I could just get a little bit of extra bar. Gonna lame it out. I'm still alive. Got me. Damn. Bad button. Why'd I do that combo? Why cut Chev? The first and third round went so well. I felt like I knew exactly what I was doing. And then round two, I fell to pieces. What happened? Why'd I let him control space so much? I broke 2K! Creeping my way back up. I wonder if that guy was actually a third strike player. I'm like really wondering. I shit you not, I really want to know. I feel like he could have been, rather. I'm not shitting you not that I fucking really want to know. I'm shitting you not that it's something I'm actually considering. Double fireball V-trigger, yeah, right. That's gone. That's been gone for a long time. I missed this combo, like, twice, and it was useful. There were two times where that combo would have been really good, and I just didn't do it. I never do that, it's just a short punish. On the plus side, I did get my my crush counter combos going, and that was kind of good. I had a better crush counter combo, like, when you get a crush counter on a... You can do stuff like this. On, like, a block DP, you can do, Oh, wait, is that on it? Oh, I don't think you can do that there. You can do that. See, that's like a pretty good punish for a fucking DP when you have meter. When you have V-trigger. You gotta be ready for so many combos! I should have my own fucking pastebin open on the screen. Captain Pickles. I feel like I've seen that name. I'm actually certain I've seen that name. Was it from this beta? Yo, Chess 2 is actually super cool. I don't know if it's balanced, but it's cool as fuck. Chess 2 is a super cool game. I don't know why fucking it gets so much shit. I actually have a real hard time kind of fucking reload forward. That was an empty cancel. Why can I not get that walk in? Oh, the empty cancel. I'm here. I mean, chess is this fucking game that's been broken down over like fucking 1,000 years. I get that. Why am I backdashing forward? What does that do? But like, I don't think that chess is this game that can't still be touched. You know what I mean? Everyone's got this opinion that fucking chess is like this holy grail. I don't feel like it hurts chess that chess 2 exists. Ooh, that was cool. I like that he did that. What about a juggle there? Nice combo. Nice combo, Beth. Alright, cool. There are a lot of chess variations. The entire notion of adding other playable characters to chess is such, like, it's so near and dear to my heart. I wish I could find, like, Grandmasters playing chess, too. Does anyone know if there's, like, footage of that on YouTube? Or at least, like, National Masters or whatever. There's plenty of fucking footage of Grandmasters playing those other shitty fucking chess variations. Like crazy house chess or whatever. Horde chess. Horde chess is awesome. Do you guys know about horde chess? One side has a fucking normal ass side, okay? Fucking plain ass pieces. And the other side is like 30 something pawns. It's like a fuck ton of pawns and nothing else. And because there's no king, you can't checkmate. The only way to win is to fucking kill all the pawns. And of course the pawns of any single pawn makes it to the other side, that's a promotion. The pawn side loses by getting all of their pieces killed, and the pawn side wins by checkmating. It's actually surprisingly balanced, too. Horde chess is really neat. There's also micro chess, which is just like a rook, a queen, a rook, a queen, two rooks, a queen, and like a king, and like four pawns on both sides of a tiny, tiny chessboard. I think, I don't know. I think it's white and black. I think it's whoever's white and whoever's black, the white moves first. I think the pawns can be white or black. I'm not sure. I don't know if there's any special rules. Ah, yes, Leggy Nash. Shit, where's my cancel? That was bad. It got me. Oh, never mind. That was my button. That's what I hit. Block of super, do low strong. I can't believe how stupid that was. Oh. Okay. David Big Rig Sorlin. We should watch that on stream. I'd actually really enjoy watching that with you guys. I wonder if he actually pulled. I wonder if those are actually caused by fucking people closing and not unstable connection. I doubt it. Or maybe, like, sometimes. Kyrene. Every time I see this character, I get scared. Some characters I just fight, and I'm okay. Codemaster, I think I beat this guy. Either that or he's the one that flattened me. This is either the one that I beat twice or the one I lost to twice, but I don't remember which. Or maybe I won once and lost once. No, I think I won definitively the first time. That didn't combo, even though I reacted to the counter hit.
I'm so bad.
That was a punish.
Yes, I didn't die. I didn't die. I deserve to lose 100 times. I can't believe I won. Fuck, I'm so bad at that scenario. I'm like waiting for the overhead.
Oh, he did it then? Ball times? Shit. Oh, bad button. Please jab.
No.
Oh, that was an EX bird, and he blocked it, so. Man, I kept trying to get EX birds, and I kept dropping them. I was in block stun.
Why? No. No. No lag.
No lag. Lag, boys. Lag. Lag.
No, no, no. Fuck. No. Fuck.
I hate this. I shouldn't have lost the second round. And then the third. Fuck! What do I do about that? I couldn't see shit! He has a fucking high-low over- he has a low overhead mix-up. His character's so much stronger than mine in lag. Like, I don't even know if it's his fault, I doubt it is. But just think about that. The more I think about it, it's like fucking, that's not fair at all. He might have won the third round legit, but just like, fuck. Of all the ways to lose, I don't want to lose like that. That's so awful. I have nothing during a fucking, the only overhead I have is that, and it's so slow. What the fuck am I supposed to do while it's lagging? A bunch of reversals? He could just poke repeatedly, which I'm pretty sure is what he was doing. I think that's the guy that beat me. I couldn't react to overheads. Fuck. If you get hit by the Mugenkaku, it sucks. Like, I actually, that's actually... But Karin can't, like, confirm it like that. That's the thing. That's why it's so good. She's got to choose at the time of the fucking... At the time of the special move input, which one she wants to do. But the beauty of it is that she can do, I had, like, a punish, too, near the end, and I could have comboed super. I blocked an overhead, and I didn't react. Or not blocked an overhead. I don't know what I blocked. I blocked something. I don't know why I had a button there. I know that that's plus. So it didn't Kami, huh? That actually trip guarded me. Okay. Should've known about that.
Fuck. Alright. Get this back. Let's get this back.
It's not too late. Oh. Okay. I know that works. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Shit, he did it. That was like potentially like the loss.
That sucked.
Fuck, man. That's good. What do I do there? Sand Shark probably still loses. I was thinking Air Throw, but I missed him. That's not very good if Air Throw loses. Is this going to end up being a bad match? Get that feel. Oh, I counter-hit him. Actually, backdash on my cup, and it was the right idea. Fuck. I'm trying to air throw him. It's hard as shit. He's got that full super stocked. Making me a little nervous. Okay, I got one. Shit. Okay. No, that was a little forward. That's safe, though. That's minus two. I didn't even, like, miss a punish or anything. But I should have hit his grab, because he grabbed immediately. I hit the button too early. Fuck, dude, that dive kick. I was playing Kami earlier myself, and it seemed like every single uppercut I did, or every single dive kick I did, the anti-airs were long enough that they could still hit her, whether she dive kicked or not. And now this time, I did fucking back hard kicks at the times when I was supposed to do them, and the dive kick, like, beat them clean. Did they nerf Chun-Li's back roundhouse like that? Like the active frames? Or did they buff Kami's midair stop? Like poise, like fucking motionlessness. There's like at least one drop per match that I'm really fucking not happy about. And that time it was this one. I had that available. It's still a different timing though, isn't it? I thought about that and I was like, eh. Like if I dive kick, if he dive kicks and I stand light kick it, I'm opening myself up to blocking normal jump ins. Which is pretty shitty. I think jump forward air throw is probably the move I wanted. I was doing jump back air throw, which wasn't I didn't seem to get into the range of her. Air throw is normally really reliable there, but the dive kick changing her arc makes it so the air throw doesn't hit. I feel like if I do stand light kick, I'm opening myself up to blocking one and beating the other. Like if I do it early, I'll hit the normal jump in, but I'll block the dive kick. And if I do it late, I'll block the normal jump in and hit the dive kick. 40 damage half the time, eat a jump in, or like block a jump in half the time sounds like shit. I'll try around like stand light kick a couple times. I'll like fool around with that. But like I don't like it in theory. I'm gonna try jump in air throw too. Ugh, I didn't know that was a 50-50 I had to deal with. And Kami like goes even in footsies. I don't know if she goes even in footsies, it feels like she does. I think you have to turtle out Shotos. No, I used Light Kick a lot. Fucking the last time I was using it. I'm just underwhelmed. It doesn't do enough damage. I don't care if it's, like, consistent. I want to be consistent with an anti-air that's better than Light Kick. Light Kick is my last resort. I don't like the dash under. I'd rather have the damage. Oh, fuck. That was a combo. I wasn't ready. Fuck. Crazy. I can't believe he did that. Can't believe I did that. Fuck. I tried to do jump cross up short, which is gone. Can he really just do that? No, I don't want to block either. I'm not fucking block isn't my good anti-air either. That's the whole point. I didn't want to use Light Kick because I would be blocking jump-ins. That's why I thought fucking Light Kick was a bad idea. There's my anti-air Light Kick. There it is. Now you know it exists. Shit, that was bad. I got the combo. That's kind of cool. I had a cancel there. I just didn't react. Rather score 2 5s than a 10. I would. You got me. Guilty as charged. I'd be happy with a 1. I'd be happy with 1-1. If you know what I mean. Someone post a Wojak in the chat. And then everyone will know how I feel. The Red Cyclone. Shit, this is past my last match. I was gonna stop. That punished. My sweep! Oh shit, my reversal. I didn't want that. It was kinda cool though. It like felt intentional even though it wasn't. Oh that fuck. I wasn't expecting the grab. Oh, got me. I didn't think about that. I've never thought about that. That felt like Zangief. This guy feels like he's playing Zangief. Nice. Oh shit. And react. God, Stamina House is actually the best. Fuck, why is this so shit? What does Zangief do? It's like an anti-air too. I wanted a bigger punish than that. Shit. That was shitty, dude. That was actually, like, fucking... That was actually Zangief v Dictator. That's what that was. Stamina House for days. It's even if he can SPD the stand hard kick, like if he tries, he has to grab the start up, and if he tries, he just ends up spinning up air, and then I can whiff punish that with stand hard kick, and not only that, but lag. It's pretty shitty, I think. I think it's a pretty shitty matchup. I'm gonna do one more. Win or lose. And then I'm going to swap over to Dragon's Dogma. And you guys can all fucking filter out. Or maybe you guys want to watch some Third Strike? Is anyone down to stay up for like another hour to fucking sift through some Third Strike footage? I feel like that'll help me cool off a lot. Alright, Gief is the one matchup I understand so far. I think Zangief is not done. I think Zangief is not balanced yet. Yeah, Zangief needs an invincible move that he can just guess to blow through stuff that's unsafe on block. I actually really think that. I think he's missing EX Green Hand. I actually feel like that would just fucking fix him up. It might make him too strong. But I feel like that would just clean up everything. I've seen a lot of names I never see, and a lot of names I don't see very often. Dunhill. Isn't there like a Dunhill who's like... No, Dunhiller? There's like... That's a name that I almost recognize. But I forget where from. I don't think it's this guy, though. We'll find out. Oh, okay, he's doing Mika things. Walking. Still walking. Got me. He's fucking out-footsieing me, actually. Like, I'm just straight up getting out-footsied. I tried to jab him. Normal throw. That was pretty solid. I got lucky. I happened to catch him with an empty cancel. Empty cancels are so big in this game, or at least they're big for me. There's so many components of footsies I need to work on. I guess like everyone else. Before, just beat my fucking stand forward clean. He's not like anti-airing or really jumping. Famous last words? Okay. We drop combos. We deserve those. Got that white. All right, cool. I'll take that. Well. I feel like I did nothing but lose all night. What's my closeout streak? Is it 2? Is it 3? I feel like one big loser. I'm so tired. I've never been, like, I'm not even sleepy. I'm just exhausted. I've been doing a lot of thinking. You know what I mean? I'm in a good mood, though. I really enjoyed this fucking session. Where's my win streak? I can't tell. I don't want to wait until find out. Boop, I closed it.